gonna wanna toss it to your partner.
You don't wanna drop it.
And once you catch it, then we're all gonna take a step back. All right, ready?
One.
Get ready. Get ready for the catch.
Two, three.
Oh.
Good
job. You guys all got him.
All right, everyone who has the balloons, take a step back.
Right side. Yeah, take. Okay, there you go.
All right, on the count of three. One, two, three. Good job, guys.
All right, ready?
Everyone take a step back again.
Balloon holders, step back. Straighten the line. Okay, you guys. All right, now ready. One, two, three. Oh, you guys all caught.
All right.
Okay, now, throw it higher than the light post.
All right, everyone, all the balloon throwers right now, you guys must throw it higher than that light post right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys ready for this? On the count of
throw
three.
Throw it up and to your partner. You got it.
One, two, three.
Oh.
Oh,
there's like five.
So many
five
drops.
Five popped. Six, I don't know how many.
Go higher again.
Now, this time, it's even higher than the light post.
You must throw it high.
You're going to want to chug it up.
One, two, three.
Oh, there goes another five.
Right on.
All right.
All right, balloon holders, take another step back.
You guys are staying in there.
What?
Hold them up.
All right, one, two, three.
Oh. Oh.
All right.
Soaked an entire table.
Okay, let's have
it. Go.
Throw it. Curl it.
All right, just get the distance.
One,
one, two, three.
Oh. 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 Yeah. So. All right, what are the X stands for? Tight leather shorts. Pants.
Oh, too bad. All right, now how about we go with that dog?
Quillman, it's Quillman.
Oh,
I'm Doug.
He looks like Doug.
All right, this big old muscle boy.
Count of three. One, two, three.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Alright, now we'll go with that.
Nice.
Holy cow.
Three.
Where's Colin Friday? Alright, you guys ready? One, two, three.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, last pair.
No. One,
two, three.
Oh, Quillman and Muscleman left.
Go!
Oh, look at him rip. There's an old cat head is on. Yes, there it is. You gotta have all four. Is all the pieces off of that thing?
You have to get all the pieces off.
All the head, each of the. Oh, be a villain.
Get it
to three pieces. Okay, now you go take it.
Go!
Now come back and tag your superhero. Superheroes, go put them back together. Must be fully duct taped back together.
I'll let him forget a piece.
That's a step on both, like,
the back.
The superhero came back with a kid in one whole piece.
We're good.
cop. Who do you think the best cop is?
Dangle.
Dangle. He's looking good. Dangle's looking good. I'm liking it.
Some athletic nerds.
They are.
And make sure you guys get some room when they're coming back. Get one layer full up. Careful.
Oh,
okay. Now, put it up the clue. You gotta figure it out.
That is a Reggie, if I've ever seen one.
Pick up the clue up.
Okay, open up your clue, and you gotta figure out what to spell.
You gotta spell it. Hey, whoever says it first in my microphone wins.
It's gotta be spelled.
Chemistry!
It's not spelled right.
Oh, it's not spelled right.
It's not spelled right. Nope.
Who's the winner?
Calculator was spelled first.
Calculator wins.
Chemistry is not spelled.
The
Count Tristy. It was close.
You're the nerd. You lost it.
Here we go.
Excuse me.
All right, let's see. Oh, how nerdy.
So cocky with it. Got my ice set clothes like Rocky. Hit a girl on my swag. She loving and dressing sounds like a new iPod. She touch it and turn it on.
Someone has some toilet paper hanging out their bag. No. Oh, here we go. All right, guys. Thank you to all you guys. All right, guys. Let's see this.
Here we go. Get your dance up.
That's only Walmart. Show me Costco. Oh, grab that. That's the bulk. That's the come out on this table.
That would have been all right. That would have been cool. Oh, he's got to put his glasses away. Hold on. Here we go.
There you go.
Off the board.
That's part of the band. All right, how about a back flip? Now spin.
Oh, here we go. I'm liking the outfit,
got
too.
It.
The big red boots.
Yeah. She's dancing it off. Chris Metcalf looks like he's going to
dance. All right. Here we go. Side to side.
Yeah.
Tanking it.
On the tail.
Look at, you just went around the tail.
Look at the moves you got. Looks like we have a challenger.
Hey, we got a challenger. He said this is his jam.
Loving
it. Look at the all the way down. All the way.
Yeah. a dance off in the middle.
He doesn't even have it.
Is that a real guitar in there? Does anyone have the
Is
that the lawnmower? The lawnmower and sprinkler?
Come on, we got some more 80s people than that. Let's go, don't be shy. If you are dressed up, you are in the middle dancing. You've got to suck up all that Temescal Canyon. Blue Jello, it's got to be off your plate. Don't start yet, don't start yet. And by the way, if you leave it in the sun, it goes faster, by the way. Okay, now when we say go, we want to see you just suck all the life out of the Temescal Canyon blue TC. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Get set. Suck.
Kick forward. Let's go.
Look, it's all gotta be gone. We look like we're getting close. We're getting close. We have a winner.
Yes, Karen.
Oh, we're so close.
Yes, Karen.
And your name?
Karen.
Karen, and how did that feel? Was it cold?
No.
And you demolished the Titans. Let me ask you, Friday, are you gonna be wearing red or are you wearing blue?
Red.
Yeah, are you going to be representing the Tigers or the Titans?
Tigers!
Alright. Oh, there it is, through the Tiger? Yes! Nice job. Heads up, down Tiger Pride. Here comes the game. Nice! Good shot. Here, get it down. Sophomore Brandy. Okay, Brandy. Whoa! Have you ever launched a Barbie painted like a Temescal Canyon Titan? First time? Alright, on Friday, are you going to be wearing red or blue? Red. Nice. Alright, give it lunch.
I wanted this side to be frowning.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
20 seconds. teachers and family and friends for being a part of her journey. Thanks to Phyllis Dugan for her swag and the drama and 2008 AP chemistry students for being her second family. After graduation, Sarah wants to pursue medicine in San Francisco. As always, Elsinore, you stay classy.
Bree Bowdry is being escorted by her mother Mary and father Bob. Bree is loving, classy, loyal, dorky, and giving. She has a big heart and a lot of love to give. Bree lives through faith and passion. Bree likes making her life meaningful and unforgettable. Elsinore has become her family. She is involved with PC and ASB and loves being involved. Bree dreams big and is open to the journey that lies ahead. What matters most to Bree is the relationship she built, making a difference in this world and as touching as many lives as possible. Bree would like to thank God, because without him, nothing would be possible.
Evie Golda and boyfriend Dustin Harris. Brittany is a part of ASB, California Scholarship Foundation, National Honor Society, and Jake's Bachelor Wrestling Team. Brittany's interests include snowboarding and video games. She hopes to attend Cal College Pomona and become an aerospace engineer. Brittany would like to thank her family, parents, boyfriend, and close friends for their support. A special thanks goes out to her mother for giving her the will to go on.
Candace Fanick is being escorted by her brothers, Chad and Chris Fanick. Candace has been a part of volleyball, water polo, swim, track, cheerleading, and world. She would like to thank her twin sister, Cassandra, her family, grandparents, aunts and uncles, cousins, friends, Mr. Templeton, and fellow classmates. She'd like to give a very special thank you to Grandpa Panic, the Terminator. May you rest in peace. She loves you all.
Next up is Major Vita Anderson. She is actively involved in the Elsinore High School ASB. Megan enjoys being a sports fan, dancing, wakeboarding, snowboarding, spending time with her friends and family, and making cupcakes. After graduating, she plans to attend college and pursue a career in pediatric nursing. Megan would like to thank her parents, family, friends, and Mr. Templeton for their support and making her who she is today. Also, a huge thank you goes to all who voted for her. You guys rock. Let's see what it says. Dear friends in Elsinore, we visited four amazing cities last Friday. Hopefully you all had fun. Love, Elsinore ASB.
Yes. Do you want to know who this year's homecoming queen is?
Take a look on the other side.
The 2009 Elsinore High School homecoming queen is Sarah Ash!
Oh! stripes and you're moving to the rest of the Elsinore campus that's all dressed up in red. What we're going to do right now is we're going to officially swear in for the first time as seniors. Please repeat after me. I commit my mind, body, and spirit.
To Elsinore High School.
The choices I make, from this day forth, will reflect my commitment to bettering myself and this great school.
When I leave Elsinore,
I will leave it better than I found it.
I will be a good role model to my underclassmen.
And always represent Elsinore High School in the first class manner.
This pledge
is signed with my blood,
my sweat,
and my tears. Fight on.
Yeah! Thank you. sing the national anthem? Who can sing the national anthem? Who is it? Freshman Ashley Hernandez.
Thank you.
in Riverside County, all the way from here to the Colorado River. So you guys did something for the first fifth year in a row. Their coach was William Hernandez, Mr. Hernandez.
Yeah. Thank you. Shush, girl. Shut your lips. Do the Helen Keller.
Take a bite. What on this? Right system. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands.
Thank you. asses.
Sophomores, we have Vanessa Gomez.
song was hand-picked for you guys. And let me just say, it wasn't me.
We'll be right back.
chill with a star. Sure. P and VIP, drinks on me, swag on tight with a gangster lean. Everybody know just who I are. Oh, yeah. Girl, you know what it is.
Girl, you know what it is.
Follow me to the flow.
You can
bring
a couple friends.
Thank you.
some noise. That should be everybody. Let's go. Every, where are the seniors at? Seniors!
Welcome, Elsinore High School. What do you think about that, Guard? Oh yeah, by the way, this is our host, Garth Elgar. Very complicated dressing. Anyways.
It's a walk-off.
Walk-off?
Yeah.
It's on.
Yeah.
bottom, judges.
Hansel, you're not so hot.
Hey, I'm hot right now. So hot.
Sorry, look, Mugatu campaign.
Hey, I don't want anything to do with Mugatu.
All right, let's bring out the dancers. Next, we have Candace Weigel and Brianna Ashcraft in Men in Black doing the jazz dance.
And make contact. The title held by me, MIB, is what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't break me, what was there is now going black suit with the black Ray Bans on. Walk in shadow, move in silence. But yo, we ain't doing no blood. We straight, don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch it back. Cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. And night on the horizon, bright light into sight, pack camera zoom on the impending doom. But then I boom, black suits fill the room up with the quickness. Talk to the witnesses, hypnotizer, normalizer, living memories turn to fantasies. Ain't no MIBs, can I plead?
Yeah!
out of here, get it out of control.
Hello? Hello? summer, you can't stand. See each night, it's like that passing, tossing, turning without rest. Like my games at the piano, my teacher at her chest. That music's like the one thing I can even get at all. When she leans against my shoulder, then I want it all. It's a game of living.
You sang me Spanish lullaby. Thank you. is just a game.
I was meant to love you, baby. Meant to love you.
The only way of loving me, baby, is to pay a lovely fee.
Just one night, give me just one night.
There's no way, cause you can't pay.
In the name of love, one night, in the name of love.
You crazy fool, I won't give in to you.
Don't leave me this way.
Thank you.
knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Yeah.